Guten Tag, mein Freunds, and welcome back to Total War Warhammer. Last episode, well, I'll just sum it up fairly quickly. Last episode, the dwarves came to ruin our day. So they're being jerks up there. Now the border princes have come to ruin our day. And now, I need to haul someone all the way across this wasteland because, holy crap, we need reinforcements. This guy, on the other hand, this guy's gonna be fine. I'm just gonna have him casually move down towards Spite Peak. Camp. Oh crap, I forgot that's raiding stance. We don't have encamp as orcs. Ah crap. Okay. Right then, either way. I hope you're all having a good day. I'm having an okay day. We're gonna do some awesome things and probably kick the tar out of some humans because how dare they? No, really, how dare they? They're causing me problems. I don't quite like it. Oh, I can show up right next to that guy.
Ignore that.
What's he hit? He has a bunch of crossbowmen. Those guys. And those guys. He doesn't have artillery. Granted, I only have goblins and some cavalry, but I think my cavalry can take him. I'm not sure. I do outnumber him. Granted, I'm Greenskins, I'm supposed to outnumber him. That's beside the point. We need to upgrade our buildings here as quickly as we can for the simple fact of, holy crap, public order is not our friend right now. So what do I get here? We're upgrading all this crap. Public order should be fine at the moment. I'm actually going to go over here. We're gonna upgrade this thing. Oh, right. Yeah, I was startled for a second there. Okay, we need to handle that guy. Oh. This isn't in our favor. It's probably because he only has 2 units of cavalry. But he's a pretty darn skilled hero. I'm pretty sure we can win this. We just need to use everything to our advantage. Like, you know, goblin meat shields. That's going to be very important. And getting the biggins in close to their infantry. If we can get the biggins into their infantry, we got this. We have to kill their infantry. We have to get rid of their cavalry as quickly as we can. Really, the cavalry is going to be the biggest pain in the butt. Speaking of which, I need to eventually change this guy's archers out for the Night Goblin archers for the simple fact of they're not really better, but they have poison shots which will give the enemies a really big problem. That'll be awesome for the simple fact of they're not the greatest right now. I believe these guys are coming to me. If they're not coming to me, I'm going to use my artillery here to make them come to me. Oh, and we have a nice little high ground spot, too. That's just fancy. Okay, then. We're gonna start the deployment. You both. Right up here. Get the archers. Right there. You poor bastards. I'm sorry to say it, guys. Your life is not going to go well. There's just no way around it, goblins. You drew the crap job. Alright, I can Vanguard deployment these guys. There's no real point to it, though. Because there's nowhere I can hide them. They're very fast, so they can move. They can move like the speed demons. We'll put them right there for the moment. Continue lining up our forces. Well, actually, no. Hang on a second. You guys are going to be going behind them. The gobos. The meat shields, per se. You guys are gonna mine the flanks. We're gonna loop around and give the enemy something really bad to think about. Now we just need to wait for them to get in range. Oh, and they're gonna come to me. That's even better. Okay, what spells do you have again? Got sneaky stabbing. I'm probably gonna use that on a biggin. First, I'll use it on my soldiers once they get into combat. Itchy nuisance. I think that just, you know, causes problems for someone. And this one, which is basically a fireball. Okay, so who's a priority unit here? Not really any of them, because they don't have any elite units. We're just going to, you know, murder the crap out of their infantry when they get close. Might go for the hero, but I don't think we can hit him with a catapult. Seems a little too small. We're going to hit this group, though, so, you know, any misses that go too far will go into his buddies. We kill orcs this day. Oh, you think so, do you? You think you're going to kill orcs this day. Well, little do you know, orcs are going to kill you. Did you get those guys? Get some nice shots here. Oh my god, that came out of nowhere. Did I get any of them? Got a couple. Can we do this again? That was cool. I want to see it again. The lag is already hitting. Here we go. Surprise! I got you rocks for your gifts. I hope you guys like it. To get ready. I'm actually gonna move a unit of puppies. You move a unit of doggos over here. Hit those guys now. Meat shields, move forward. Take all those shots, would ya? You guys would be so kind. Move in. Orc lads. Move forward. Get them! Get them, lads! In you go! Get biggins. It's time to do your duty. Oh wait, you're orc boys.
Boys! Whatever you say! Rat boys!
Goblins, before you do something stupid, shoot those guys. Okay, I need to put some sneaky stabbings on someone here. Like that.
This is it!
Bad news!
Battle!
You guys, if you'd be so kind, start shooting those. Buddy, pal, I need you to teach these bastards a lesson. Got the advantage here right now. Wolves, kill them. Other wolves, it's time for you to play your hand.
Moving by.
Get in there, lads. Need you to handle that.
Right, Simon.
You guys go berserk.
Bad news.
Get them, lads. Go, ape.
Die, Greenskins.
Okay, biggins, you guys do your thing now. You chase those guys. You get those guys. Oh, we got them on the run. They're peacing out. We got them right where we want them, lads. Okay, you guys, pull back. You guys, get that guy. He needs to regret what he did. Everyone, just kill as many as we can. I am not happy about this, that they are besieging my place. We leave no prisoners, only meals. Because we're orcs, we eat our captives. My doggos are doing their thing. Oh, did he actually catch them? I think they actually caught these guys. Yeah, they outran them. That's actually a little surprising. I don't think I've ever seen light cavalry get outrun in this game. Granted, I usually play dwarves, but that's beside the point. How many did we get? Did we get enough of them? Not really. You guys form up again. We're going to have to kill as many as we can. I really don't want to have to play these guys again in a battle. Kill those guys. I don't want them escaping. Have you guys formed up yet? Oh, you're formed up in a corner. Why are you formed up in a corner? What? How'd they get away? That's ridiculous. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna kill those guys instead. Brought this upon yourself. Especially since they did bring this upon themselves because they tried to kill me in the deep roads. What they get.
Please, nobody!
Kill that guy. I can't kill that guy. Crap. Wait. Not again.
Goblins.
Get him. Don't let him escape. He's making a break for it. He's not. He's not going anywhere. They're goners. They're doggy. They're puppy chow. Hi, guys. Kill those guys. These swordsmen are having a bad day. Yeah, I think this battle ended when they tried to run their cells across the board to get me. Good job, Meat Shields. I'm not giving you a promotion. You still suck. Did you guys do well? Okay, we'll end the battle. Decisive victory. This is a good way to start the episode. By solving our own problems. And we still need to take Spike Peak. I'm not looking forward to taking Spike Peak, guys. I have a feeling it's going to hurt a lot. But we didn't lose all that many units. We only lost 319. They lost far more of theirs. I think it's because it... Okay, actually, I'll phrase that. It's because artillery did pretty darn good. I did not expect much from these guys, but I was basically putting them at the most target-free spot to fire at. And they did it. Good job, guys. You won easy mode. Now he's going to have to run away. And now we're going to have to destroy the border princes, because how dare they? They started it. I'm going to end it. And Velimir Gausser will never be the same. Except for, I'll phrase that. Velimir Gausa is you're a butt muncher's now little B word. So how's it feel, Velimir? You're the B word of a goblin. He's not even a great goblin either. He's just a normal goblin who throws spells sometimes. How do you feel about this? You should feel bad. I mean, you got more kills than him, but you know, he went and buffed up his troops and they slaughtered you guys. You're the one here who's going to get screwed. There's no way around it. Because now that you decided to declare war on me, I'm going to have to come and get you. And I hear your cities are very nice and it will give me a lot of income if I sack them. I hope you're okay with this, because I certainly am. Granted, we should probably take care of the dwarves first. I want to have better troops before I go after Karazakarak. I have a bit of a sneaking suspicion it's going to be a huge pain in the butt to take. Lead the captives. And they're all dead. You can't move again, crap. I'm going to lose Venerka Hills again, aren't I? What was I building here? I was building that thing. I'm going to build this too. Do I? I don't know. I don't know what I want to build. I haven't decided yet. I'm going to get rid of that. Grimgore, you can't move. Crap. You can't move either. You're still recovering, guys. We're going to make a very menacing approach towards Spite Peak. They're going to know I'm approaching, and there's nothing they can do about it. I'm going to improve this thing, I think. So I can get spiders. Then once I upgrade Barakvar again, we can get a super spider. And then these guys can freedom and weep. Because the super spider will come for them. Also, next time I upgrade, I'm putting in a defense place. I don't like this. Okay, Black Greg's upgrading. That'll be good. Grimgore's hauling butt over here. That's even good. And Black Iron Mine is still mine. For the moment. Public Order does not like me. End the turn. Spite Peak's gonna be a pain in the butt to take, though. I know it. Especially if he puts more guys in there. Really? Really? Can you not, sir? Can you just not? That was not called for. You're only prolonging your death. You dwarves are gonna die. You're gonna like it. I will steadily make my way over there like a shark. Not sure what I want to build here next. I need to upgrade my main province first. I need to upgrade Death Pass the most. It's going to become our center of absolute destruction. Let's get some piggies. Can't upgrade anything there yet. Put Yura back over here. Oh, wait. I need to save up money, actually. I need to save up money so I can upgrade this. Because if I can upgrade that quicker, get Black Orcs. Black Orcs are awesome. Do I need to upgrade anything here? No, we don't. It can wait until next turn. Though I might, you know, just wait for this guy to get nice and comfortable. Actually, no, we're not. We're going to get Grimgore to recruit some things. Mainly Black Orcs. And then we're going to go push over and start laying absolute waste to those darn Southern Princes. Their stupid attempts to attack me. Stop it. Stop harassing me.
Dear, approach me.
Oh, you want peace.
If I don't like what you say, Mork will be eating your guts.
It's because you know you screwed up, isn't it? Well, that's a real shame, because I don't want peace with you. I want to kill you. Oh, crap. The Bloody Spears have a log. How powerful are they? And can you please take Karazakarak for me so I can just take it from you and just push you so far back it's ridiculous. Okay. We're upgrading this place now. I want Black Orcs. Can I make it there normally? Not likely. Can I upgrade your stuff at least? Yes, I can. Shall give you that thing. I can't give you anything. Darn it. Need to get Grimgore better stuff. I'm gonna put the watchtower in there next.
We're
going to continue our shark-like approach. This is like the Shallows. Only you know we have dwarves instead of Blake Lively. Okay. Gonna raid my way over to you guys. Gonna raid my way while recovering my units. Then I'm gonna take Spike Peak, cause screw you. Actually, if I raid long enough, I can get a wog, probably. That'd be way too long, though. Okay. Black Crag. I'm gonna put the Shaman Hut in here next, I think. Shaman or Troll Cave? Might go Troll Cave. Because trolls could probably be very useful. Nope. Forgot you're in underway stance. Let's fix that problem. I'm actually rather concerned about what the dwarves are plotting over there. I don't think it's good for us. There's no way it's going to be good for us. But until I can see them, I really can't do much. So what we're going to do then, is we're going to upgrade this guy. Give him that. He's going to become a better leader. The next time he levels up, we'll upgrade his magic. We'll keep going back and forth until he's a good guy. Things are going good over here. We can upgrade you in a moment. Okay, how do they actually have Misty Mountain still? No, they do not. This is all property of the... crap, it's all property of the Top Knots. We have to get there faster, guys. They're probably eyeing that spot. Need to secure the province before they try and secure it. Okay. How are things looking? Not terrible, but we need to fix it. So we need to upgrade this. So we need to immediately go up here. Because we have to do this to unlock our super spider. So we're going to research the big lever. Then we're going to research the super spider. Because super spiders are amazing. Would you stop harassing me, you stupid dwarf? It's not okay.
If I don't like what you say, Mork will be eating your guts tonight.
The answer's no. just gonna be honest here. The answer's no, buddy. You're not getting it. The only thing you're gonna get is my boot up your butt. Ah, crap. They're attacking. Oh, come on! Seriously? This little douchebag is gonna cause me to lose it. Not okay, game. Can't believe you would do this to me. The guy who paid... Actually, I didn't. A friend was very nice and got it for me, but, you know, that's not the point. Point is that guy's being a jerk. Click on that guy. You know what I really wish I could do? I wish I could recruit units. But I can't. That's not okay.
The tribe's ready.
Okay, seriously, dude. You need to go away. I'm not allowing you to attack my building. Stop it. Little jerkbags. Greedy jerkbags at that. It's not okay of you to do these things. And I don't quite like your intentions. So go away, or else. Wonder if I can force peace on the dwarves. Go bother the Top Knots! No, I'm gonna let the Top Knots handle this. Screw it. You're gonna be a little whiner about it. I'm just going to let the Top Knots handle it. So I'm not going to let them handle it. I'm going to recruit a lot. Look what you did. Look what you did, you little dwarven douchebag. Now I can't have a city that I wanted. Now I'm going to have to eventually go to war with the Top Knots, all because you were a jerk. I hope you're proud of yourself. I hope you're proud that you're going to be a meter maid. That's what I thought. Now stay out of my lands. Damn people. I'm so annoyed with them. Very annoying. Get these goblin cavalry out of my army. Let's get some proper orc cavalry going. Get some biggins too. Because Grimgor needs to upgrade his army a lot. Let's get these other weak gobbos out of here. Because let's be honest here, they're not welcome. Grimgor's going to have a strictly orc army. With probably a giant and other things in there. Maybe doom divers. But right now, we're going to upgrade this. And once I actually have the means to handle those guys, we're probably going to go destroy the top knots. I mean, Karakazul's guy here was a little bit of a jerk. He decided that, you know, I couldn't have what I wanted. So, you know, I'm just going to sit over here, recruit my guys, and hopefully these guys actually fail in taking Spike Peak. So if they fail in taking Spike Peak, that'll be easier for me. If they don't, it'll still actually be easier for me, because then I won't have to try taking it from a dwarf. So it all evens out. Even though I'm still going to murder them. I know you guys are up there. I know you're plotting. I can smell... Excuse me. Really? Buddy, I will have to teach you another lesson if you are stupid. I hope you understand this. I have no problems killing you. In fact, I would like to kill you again. Okay. Let's continue our upgrades. Okay, they're just gonna lay siege to it until it falls. You, buddy, are gonna recuperate. And then we're gonna make our push. Let's actually have the money. I don't have any money right now. Grimgor's upgrading. Once Grimgor's actually done upgrading, we can go show these stupid humans what for with a bunch of black orcs. Save my money, actually. We're gonna see, look about diplomacy. I might actually, however,
what are you do this. Wants?
Oh, they want to join a confederation. That means you're weak. I don't want you to join my confederation if you're weak. There are no weaklings. Well, actually, I might. So this, they have this area. It's a very important area. I don't know who owns Zufbar. Okay, they own it. However, they're also sandwiched between Karakadrin and the other dwarf group. I'm going to be a bit wary about doing that. I'm, however, going to recruit a new goblin. Or get that guy.
What you want?
Next turn, we're going to recruit 3 units of black orcs. And then we're going to go show these guys how an orc does it. I know this is a bit of a boring episode now that we defeated that main Southern Prince army. Well, you know, that little thing, if he hadn't, you know, just been a little sissy about it and let me walk over there and take Spike Peak, we wouldn't be having this issue. I'm also probably going to, at some point, have an army form up over here in Dot Karaz, and then we're going to really push down to go handle them.
You dare come before me?
Well, since you're about to be dead, I'm going to charge you a lot of money. Really? You're about to be dead. Okay. Good boy. Good boy. Oh, that's really unfortunate you're going to hide there, buddy. Because you see, Grimgor, he don't like you. I don't like you either. Grimgor is going to recruit 3 units of black orcs. We're going to put a troll cave in here. Get some nice trolls going. That guy going. Because he's not going anywhere yet.
Gonna be quick.
He is, however, going to promptly go take that place once they are, you know, weak. And I can actually recruit things. Okay. I don't like the look of things here. We need to go put eyes on Karaza Karak. Want eyes on Karaza Karak so I can see what's happening. Do they only have one province? Yes, and they're forming an army. I shouldn't be surprised. Okay, we do have defenses here, though, so we can hopefully hold out. Though I would really like to approve that guy's army. Because if I fail, your bot muncher is going to get wrecked. I don't have much of an armor-piercing group, so that's actually a problem. So hopefully Grimgor recruits up pretty darn quickly. You got 3 turns. Grimgor's army, I'm very confident, can handle it.
Grave news, my lord. Word is spreading across the land of a dark power rising in the northern wastes. The armies of chaos are on the move. They surely plan to invade the world of mortals once again.
Okay.
Prepare your defenses well, for the forces of chaos spare no one in their quest for bloodshed.
Oh, wonderful. Just what I always wanted. Just keep them sweet, guys. Oh, crap, forgot. Hey, buddy, pal. Need you to do your thing here. Okay. So chaos is coming for us. Excuse me. Construction menu. Thank you. We'll put in a boss tent. Because that actually helps deal with chaos corruption. Like how tents help us deal with chaos corruption. That's amazing. Okay. What else am I going to put in here? I'm going to upgrade this. I need defenses. Actually, what I should have done. I'll wait till next turn for you. I'm going to upgrade Karak Azul's income level. I want that. You got a level, that's good. Get it on the boys. You got 2 turns on your guys still. You got 1 turn over here. Well, actually, we don't have any turns. We have 2 turns until Venica Hills is upgraded and we can upgrade our thing there. So we're going to upgrade that. We need to upgrade our income ridiculously quick. Okay, Grimgor, please hurry. You will be needed there very shortly. I don't trust the Top Knots. We're going to have to conquer the Top Knots eventually. Whether or not I use Grimgor for that, I don't know. Grimgor, I'm probably going to send up against the Southern Princes and Dwarves. I'll have another guy recruited to handle that. Or actually, I'll just have another guy recruited to handle reinforcing Grimgor. And I'll send you a Butt Muncher and other guy to help it. Okay. Upgrade everything. Income. Upgrade this. Can't upgrade anything else because Grimgor's still recruiting. I need you to hurry up over there, buddy. Yep, just what I thought. Oh, wait, I got peace with the dwarves. That's right. I forced it on them. I keep thinking I'm at war with the dwarves. They have a lot of long beards. I'm not a fan of that. Yeah, that's right, I forced peace on the dwarves, but, you know, I immediately had to worry about my northern border again because of these guys. That's right. Okay, I'm going to upgrade this place a little bit. Upgrade Karak Azul a bit more. Though we can't at the moment, so... Once our troll cave is actually done, we're going to have you go recruit some trolls, buddy. We're gonna do super spider research. Ah, crap, I forgot I need to upgrade my goblin thing. I need to upgrade this for it. We can do that next turn.
Final I advise you to seek ways to further that. Your methods of war, my lord.
We'll get bigger clubs for the giants and the trolls. We're gonna go destroy Akendorf next turn. They don't have very good defenses. It's a real shame. It's a real shame that, you know, this army's almost done. Because Grimgor likes ya. He wants to mash ya. Hopefully the bloody spears, though, get the idea of taking Karaz a Karak so I can just swoop in and pick up the scraps.
All you want you say. So I can shove the words right back down your throat.
Okay, guys. I understand this is a bit of a hard concept for you to grasp, but since you turned it on, you can't turn it off. No, no, go away. Stop it. You dick.
Come for Grimgor's mercy.
I'm not giving you military access. I do not trust you in the slightest. Yeah, I know it was a success. Thanks for rubbing it in my face. Okay, guys. Let's get ready to get Freddy. Because Grimgor's ready. Grimgor's excited. Let's create that. Got this all done. There's not much more we can do right now. This is going to be an amazing siege. There's going to be so many dead people at the end of this. Hi, buddy.
I'll ignore that.
Where are you going? Want to know where you're going to go? You're going to go dead. Oh, no. Zufar is being overrun by vampires. I don't care. It's not my problem. Do we upgrade this anymore? Nope. We have our needed place being upgraded. The sooner we get walls in that spot, the easier our life will be. The quicker, the more time we can spend away from it. Because, you know, people won't be able to walk up and say, hey, we're just going to take this immediately. And there'll actually be a little bit of a defense force there. Won't be a great defense force, but it'll be a nice little defense force. I really hate to say this, Akendorf, but I'm gonna have to maim you. You have it coming. No, okay, you better run away. Okay, bye. You started it. Really? Really? Was that needed, buddy? Okay, Grimgor, go glower menacingly at these guys. It's a real shame that you guys, you know, angered me. And I'm gonna have to take your nice little city over here.
Fine. Oh yeah.
Buddy, just walk over there.
I said not fair. I'm special.
Oh wait, I can have you raid. Oh wait, I can't get any money for raiding. Darn it! You win this time, game. Let's upgrade our place here again. We have all that upgrading. We need to increase our income rapidly, though. It's not going that great right now. I don't have as much income as I want. Hopefully, though, you know, taking that place will, you know, improve that. So let's get our settlements all walled up. And in two turns, we're going to have a nice little siege to fight. I wonder if I can extort money off someone. So I'm going to probably destroy the Eastern Border Princes. And then I'm going to force a treaty on them. I'm going to extort all the money out of them. And then we're probably going to turn our attention to the top knots. What I'm going to do, actually, is I'm going to wait for them to get nice and settled in, and then I'm going to build up another big army. We're going to have one guy drop through here. We're going to have the other guy drop through here. Actually, he's not going to drop through there by himself. We're going to have two guys drop through here and one guy drop through here. It's genius. And it's probably bound to fail. I'm not sure if Grimgor's going to be a part of it. As I said, we have to deal with the Border Princes first. To deal with the Border Princes, we can think about how we're going to handle that. Okay, what am I going to put in here? I really don't know. I need to start putting Shaman's Huts in places, though. I can put one in here once the Black Rag is upgraded, though. So, end the turn. The doom of the Border Princes is coming. Or at least their severe sudden decline. Probably severe sudden decline. Because that guy's running away. He saw what I brought.
I can kill you later if you say something stupid.
Buddy, I'm not giving you military access. The only person who's going to take care of Karak is the Bloody Spears. So then I'm going to take it from them immediately. Could actually have you start recruiting some Black Orcs. So I am going to have you push down here. I'm going to get rid of your little wolfy cavalry, because I don't have use for them now. I'm going to recruit some pigs for you in a turn or so. Okay. I'm going to sack Ackendorf once I conquer it.
I will not obey.
Because, okay, let me look at what he has. A little concerned about the mortar. And I'm pretty concerned about the Empire Knights. Overall, though, that's about it, because... Okay, actually, I'm concerned about the Outriders. They look dangerous. You tell him, Grimgor. How you doing? Let's get that wog up. Let's get that fightiness up. Get those wogs going. If we get enough... If we get, like, four wogs, I might just actually go to take Karak. It'll be ugly, but I hope his army will be moving away at the point. Okay, then. We're at the end of this turn. Continue our building of siege equipment. So once we get this towers going, we'll make a show up on that wall, and they're going to all die. Unless the towers collapse, in which case we're all going to die. Hurry up, buddy. So I actually wonder if an all-goblin army is even possible. I really don't think so, because goblins sort of suck, and they don't have any heavy infantry. Okay. I'm going to actually reserve this battle for next episode, because this is going to be a pretty big battle. It's going to be a pretty darn sizable battle. And we're going to continue our preparation to invade the Top Knots. Because I do intend to conquer them. So either way, I'm going to end the episode here, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching this. If you liked it, please do click the like button and subscribe. And I shall see you all in the next installment of Total War Warhammer, Greenskins Edition. Deuces!